and welcome to this brand new video. Today I want to show you how to create a stamp text in Adobe Photoshop. As you can see, I already loaded a texture and created some nice looking movie stripes. So let's get started with the tutorial. First of all, you have to pick your text tool and write your text. After you have written your text, you have to go into the layer styles by double clicking on the text layer. The next step is to hit the little box next to bevel and emboss. Into the bevel and emboss settings, you have to change the style to relief on all edges. After that, you have to change the color depth to 650 and the sides to 8. If you are happy with the result, you can hit the OK button. Finally, you have to change the fill to 0% and you are done with your stamp text.